Hey guys, I got quite a few of you guys asking me how is the performance of the IBIS on the Panasonic Lumix S5 when you are shooting video, and how does it compare to the S1, S1R, S1H, etc. So I'm going to do a very quick comparison video of the S5 with the S1H, which I believe is the same IBIS as the S1 and S1R, and I'm going to also have two more quick comparison video of the S5 with the Nikon Z6 and also the S5 with the Sony A7III.